This is Mike's Unboxing Reviews and How To, and today I'm going to show you how to hide a lavalier mic. Okay, so you're making your videos, either be it home videos, YouTube videos, wedding videos, whatever it is you're doing. Now, the best way of picking up audio specific to a person is normally through a lavalier mic or a clip-on mic, because you can get quite up and close to where the sound is actually coming from. The advantage over this is you can get subjective audio from a person or a group of people without using a shotgun mic or a boom mic, which may not always be possible or practical. But the thing is, with one of these, if it's clipped on to either a t-shirt or a tie, it doesn't look particularly good. It makes the whole setup look slightly unnatural. So you need a way of hiding one of these. So this is a way that I've seen which works really well for me, and I'm going to show you how to do it now. Now, all you're going to need is possibly one of these, a tape measure, and definitely some of this. Gaffer tape, duct tape, whatever you want to call it. Doesn't matter what colour. I've got white for this particular instance because that's all I had to hand, but you can use any colour gaffer you like. So what you want to do is get approximately 6 inches or so of tape, so that's 6 inches, which equates to about 160 millimeters. So you get your tape, approximately 6 inches there, and what you want to do is you want to make a little triangle kind of pocket. So what we're going to do is fold it in half to make a triangle, and then fold it over on itself. Now, this doesn't have to be particularly neat or pretty because it's going to be hidden out of way. And all you do is just keep on making the triangle until you've run out of tape. Now, don't worry about getting your hands all over it and getting sticky bits on it. It's fine. This doesn't need to be that sticky because you're only going to use it temporarily. So there you have one triangle. And now we're going to need to make another one. Again, 6 inches or so of tape, and make your triangle. See the concentration. And just say, doesn't have to be perfect, which is good because this isn't. And because it's sticky, it sticks to your hands, but doesn't make it easier. So, okay, you've got your two triangular pieces. Now, what you want to do is grab your lavalier mic, remove the clip because we don't need that anymore. And if you want to, you don't have to, but I am for this instance, you can remove your pop shield because you probably won't need that either. So, what you want to do is with your triangles, you're going to sandwich the lavalier mic in the adhesive. So, what you want to do is get it so that the top of the microphone is just slightly below the top of your tape. Not too far down, but towards the top line. So, like that. And then you want to do it the same with the other side, just sandwich that microphone. Just so the microphone is quite near the top, but not completely buried. Okay, so that's the pieces stuck together. Just about to see the microphone is just slightly inside there. Then what you can do is put this up your t-shirt or blouse or whatever and just stick it here. And I'll show you, I've done one already on my other lav mic, which is just there. So you can see this is the one I've been recording from, stuck onto my chest. And what you can do is, because it's double-sided, if you press on your t-shirt, I might get some noise on the microphone now, I'd apologise for that. But now that the t-shirt is stuck to the gaffer tape, if I move around or do any rustling or any sort of fast moving things or just like scratch something, the fabric isn't going to move around in the air of the microphone because it's encapsulated within the gaffer tape and stuck in place. So that is what I have found to be probably the best way of mounting a lavalier mic. Hopefully it works for you. Let me know if it does or not in the comments below, and One thing to bear in mind is the longer you leave this on, the stickier it becomes. And if you're a guy, maybe even if you're a girl, if you remove that piece of tape, it will possibly take off some hairs. So obviously be careful. It's your responsibility, not mine, to make sure that you take your safety into consideration. You may well lose some hair, possibly even a little bit of skin. So obviously be sensible about it and don't leave it on for too long if you can possibly help it. Anyway, this is Mike's unboxing reviews and how to, and this has been the sticky lavalier mic. Thanks for watching.